Hi, I'm Dr. Nolte with Falls Community Health. If you are diabetic, one of the most important things you can do is care for your feet. You should always wear well-fitted and supported shoes. Never go barefoot. You should also examine the bottoms of your feet daily and alert your healthcare provider of any wounds. Remember, good shoes, daily foot exams, and good blood sugar control are three things that can go a long way to keeping you on your feet and your feet on you.